Hello, SHS, and welcome back. I'm Haley Clark.
I am Mia Garcia.
Please stand for a moment of silence. Please join us in the Pledge of Allegiance. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. And now for the Texas state flag. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state under God, one and indivisible. You may all be seated.
Hello and happy Veterans Day. This holiday started as a day to reflect upon the heroism of those who died in our country's service and was originally called Armistice Day. It fell on November 11th because that is the anniversary of the signing of the armistice that ended World War I, which fell on the 11th month, 11th day, and the 11th hour. However, in 1954, the holiday was changed to Veterans Day in order to account for all veterans in all wars.
And now for the difference between Veterans Day and Memorial Day. Memorial Day, celebrated the last Monday of May, honors service members who died in service to their country or as a result of injuries incurred during battle. Deceased veterans are also remembered on Veterans Day, but the day is set aside to thank and honor living veterans who served honorably in the military, in wartime or in peacetime. The term military simply refers to the branches of the U.S. Armed Forces, the Air Force, the Army, the Marines, the Navy, the Coast Guard, and the National Guard. Today we celebrate and honor America's military veterans for their patriotism, love of country, and willingness to serve and sacrifice for the common good. Please enjoy our photo slideshow following the announcements.
Okay, and for the weather. A front arrives today, bringing colder temperatures this week with tomorrow's high only 45 degrees and not higher than the 60s throughout the week. So it will be muy frío.
That brings me great joy.
Yes.
The meat and cookie dough will be here tomorrow for ag students who sold it. Please make arrangements to pick it up.
You're being so serious today.
I am. I'm very serious.
Why?
Muy serio.
Muy serio. Seria. You're a girl.
Muy seria.
I'm in Spanish too. Shout out to Ms. Balsadu.
I'm also in Spanish too. Shout out to
Duolingo.
Señora Adami. Okay.
Lunch detention is for tardies only. Any after-school detention is for the admin. If you get called out to the cafeteria to get your lunch early, report to the ISS room after getting your tray. After getting your tray, go to the ISS room if you get called out of class early.
You shouldn't have enough tardies to have lunch detention anyways.
Don't be tardy, basically.
After lunch, please make sure to throw your tray and trash away. The lunch ladies are not your mama, and they should not have to pick up after you. And if your mamas pick up after you,
yeah,
learn some responsibility.
Girl. And please see Mrs. Roach to pick up your ID. We've been saying this for like ever. Please come get it. She does not want your IDs. Like, if you don't want it, just please come get it off of her hands. Just do something with it, you know?
Senior retakes are tomorrow. The retake sign-up sheet is in the office. If you like your pictures, orders and money are due to Roach by as soon as ASAP. So please sign up if you don't like them. And if you do like them, make sure you turn your money in to Mrs. Roach.
Yes. And another thing
yes.
You do, your senior quotes are due. I didn't like that. But your senior quotes are due to Miss Roach by Friday, December 6th.
Today's thought of the day. The best classroom in the world is at the feet of an elderly person by Andy Rubin. But Haley's thought of the day. Get a friend that can make you laugh and your life will be filled with joy.
Alright, I hope everyone has a great day and make sure to thank a veteran, please. Go Pirates!
Go Pirates!
Woo! I'm just trying to be a father, raise a daughter and a son, be a lover to their mother, everything to everyone. Up and at 'em bright and early, I'm all business in my suit. Yeah, I'm dressed up for success, from my head down to my boots. I don't do it for the money, there's bills that I can't pay. I don't do it for the glory, I just do it anyway. Providing for our futures, my responsibility. Yeah, I'm real good under pressure, being all that I can be. I can't call in sick on Mondays when the weekend's been too strong. I just work straight through the holidays, sometimes all night long. You can bet that I stand ready when the wolf growls at the door. Hey, I'm solid, hey, I'm steady, hey, I'm true down to the core. I will always do my duty, no matter what the price. I've counted up the cost, I know the sacrifice. Oh, and I don't wanna die for you, but if dying's asking me, I'll bear that cross with honor, 'cause freedom don't come free. I'm an American soldier, an American beside my and my sisters, I will proudly take a stand. When liberty's in jeopardy, I will always do what's right. I'm out here on the front lines, sleep in peace tonight. American soldier, I'm an American soldier. I'm just trying to be a father, raise a daughter and a son, be a lover to their mother, everything to everyone. Up and at 'em bright and early, I'm all business in my suit. Yeah, I'm dressed up for success, from my head down to my boots. I don't do it for the money, there's bills that I can't pay. I don't do it for the glory, I just do it anyway. providing for our futures, my responsibility. Yeah, I'm real good under pressure, being all that I can be. I can't call in sick on Mondays when the weekend's been too strong. I just work straight through the holidays, sometimes all night long. You can bet that I stand ready when the wolf growls at the door. Hey, I'm solid, hey, I'm steady, hey, I'm true down to the core. And I will always do my duty, no matter what the price. I've counted up the cost, I know the sacrifice. Oh, and I don't wanna die for you, but if dying's asking me, I'll bear that cross with honor, 'cause freedom don't come free. I'm an American soldier, an American. Beside my brothers and my sisters, I will proudly take a stand. When liberty's in jeopardy, I will always do what's right. I'm out here on the front lines, sleep in peace tonight.